Pay yourself first. If you want to become wealthy, you need to start paying yourself first. And paying yourself first is basically investing your money before you get to spend it. Because all of us have said that, I'll invest at the end of the month. I'll save at the end of the month. And has that ever happened? No, right? So you need to invest before you get to spend. And that is what paying yourself first means. Let's do a practical example. Let's say you get 10,000 rand a month from your business, from your day job or whatever. Before you can use that 10,000 rand, as soon as it hits your account, you take 3,000 rand from that 10,000 rand, put it on a debit order on your account into an investment, right? And we will talk about what types of investments later. But you put that 3,000 rand into an investment, and what's left in your account is the remaining 7,000 rand. And what you did now is you invested before you were able to spend that money. And it does three things for you. One, it grows your wealth, because that 3,000 rand is being invested every month and it grows with compound interest. Secondly, you live leaner. Right? Because now you have to survive on the 7,000 rand and you can't spend your money on all of those things. And three, it forces you to be more proactive, because now you have to find a way to survive on the 7,000, get by through the month and keep on increasing your income. So start paying yourself first.